For those guests who are travelling with young children, please just be mindful of their fingers and toes when stowing away our movable items. We're about to play the safety video for this aircraft. It's really important you pay this your full attention, even if you haven't seen it before. If you are currently listening to your own electronic device, please just remove your headphones until the safety briefing. Flight attendants, to your safety briefing positions. Just finally, ladies and gentlemen, we will be dimming the main cabin lights for our departure. Please take the time now to find the light switch in the core panel above you. As I said earlier, we're spending the next 1.5 hours with us, so please to let myself or the crew know if there's anything we can do. Thank you.
My friend, I'm here to guide you on your journey, so cease your rabble rousing and listen very carefully and obey all crew member instructions and all illuminated signs. If the seatbelt sign were to illuminate, return to your seat right away. Make sure all valuables at your feet are pushed under the seat in front of you.
Your seatbelt low across your hips. Although we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened through the flight, if you do need to get out, release by lifting the lever.
Oxygen is precious to you beyond measure, so if an oxygen mask should drop down from above, pull down on the mask, place over your nose and mouth, and adjust the elastic on both sides for a secure fit. There's no need to sound the alarm if the bag doesn't inflate. There's plenty of oxygen flowing through freely.
If you have halflings or young ones, secure your own mask before helping with theirs.
Mishap during takeoff or landing, brace yourself on the seat in front of you. I myself prefer the more compact method. Put your hands on your head, your elbows on either side of your legs, and your feet flat on the floor.
Life jackets are easily put on whilst seated. Just rip open the pouch, slip it over your head, put the waistbands together, and tighten.
In economy class, it's located under your seat.
flight attendants, but now we're headed for takeoff. to Roger Morgan today too. Just a reminder, these flying patch of turbulence, all clear in approximately 2 to 5 minutes once we do reach our cruise altitude, and it should be a smooth flight up to Auckland. Seeming time the seatbelt sign is on, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. Very shortly, when the seatbelt sign has been switched off, we still recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened when seated in case of any unexpected turbulence. If you are opening the overhead lockers in one, please just be careful as items can move around and fall out. It's now safe for transmitting functions on your electronic devices to be switched on. It's now okay for electronic devices larger, such as laptops, to be used. However, we do ask that all transmitting functions remain off. Very shortly, the crew can be cabin for our in-flight service. We do have the cookie time cookie with the cassava crisps. This will be followed by our Dilman tea, coffee and mineral water. Once again, I do invite you to sit back, relax and enjoy this journey with us. To introduce you to the crew, please do let us know if there's anything we can do on today's service. Thank you.